What is up, guys? Orange and I when you and welcome on back to another episode on LEGO Dimensions. In the last episode, we completed the final story pack of LEGO Dimensions, which was Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them with all of our wizard kind and a few other kinds of celebrities. And of course, today we're gonna start on the starter packs. I mean, aka the level packs. Today we're gonna be starting on the Doctor Who level. This time we're gonna be doing it alone. So without further ado, let's get into it. The TARDIS.
Typical Daleks. What is their fascination with Earth?
That's my fascination.
Time capsule detected. Battle computers estimate a 97% chance that it is the Doctor.
Oh, I think we can up that to 100%. However, I give you my word, this time, there's a 0% chance of the Doctor's survival.
Doctor Who. The Dalek Extermination of Earth. Of course, this is based on an episode, I believe. On a movie, actually.
London in the future, or at least what's left of it. Who else but the Daleks would cause so much destruction? We need to find a way up onto the street. I don't want to be late for the surprise welcome party. These broken shutters are nothing the sonic screwdriver can't handle.
And some complains that you have a screwdriver named after him.
They get lost on their way to a plumbing convention.
Daleks are the masters of Earth. Daleks are the masters of Earth. Daleks reign supreme.
Right on cue. Not so nice to see you. A Dalek energy shield, and heavily guarded too. There's nothing getting past that in one piece. There must be a power source nearby. And chances are, we'll find a few more Daleks too. Aha! What do we have here? Unmistakably Dalek technology. And if my calculations are correct, this is one of the power sources to that.
Way ahead of you.
It is the Doctor. We have located him. Exterminate! Exterminate! Damage detected!
Stay calm. More Daleks incoming. We need to get to safety. There's nothing we can do here for now. The Daleks will have us surrounded up there. So, where to next?
Let's build the TARDIS.
Not even the sonic screwdriver can make sense of this. Oh well, it's the first time for everything.
And now we have to build the canine. Perfect. Central London, 2015. So yeah, this time machine will be extremely helpful in our journeys.
At least it will be, if we can find the next power source to break down the Daleks' force. Down. And now I need to get the rest. Sorry about that, guys.
love that song.
Here we are, Victorian London. The Guild, Wing Chiang. A giant dinosaur in the Thames. I've got a tale or two to tell for my time here. It must be winter. Strange how quiet it is. There's a sinister look to this. Three guild gates slamming shut of their own accord in the middle of the night. Never a good sign.
There we go. I need to put that up. We need to put that there. Alright, back to the TARDIS. Alright, just need to fly up there now. Can I please? Can I fly up there? I don't wanna. Okay, here we go. Perfect.
Energy shield losing power protects the final generator.
Still
have work to do. Oh, come on, there we go. I'm dead.
I suppose you expected me to come back. The bow tie is some entertaining hair.
Now, here, let me take pity on you. How am I gonna go across here? Maybe I was meant to do it in this order. Alright, let's see what happens. Boss, they destroyed the TARDIS. Alright, there we go.
Destroy the TARDIS.
Poor Daleks, stay alert.
Security cameras are powered off.
A multifunctional sonic device and advanced Gallifreyan technology. Basically makes it possible.
Now we just need to build this. Sorry about that, guys. I had another interruption. Can never get things done with a full house, huh? Bros. Come on.
Controls.
Bam, there we go. Time for some hacking.
You haven't seen Clara, have you? She's my carer. She cares, so I don't have to.
Okay. Oh, I thought I could make it. There we go. Really? What's not possible? Oh, weeping angels.
And they can't hurt you. Just don't blink. They're fast. Faster than you can believe. In fact, you're actually the fastest thing you've ever seen. And then immediately forget it. Because they're even faster.
Hey, you better not. I just blinked, but they didn't move. Wait.
Thank you.
Cybermen. Here's something. Where is he? Is it? Alright, you know what? I'm gonna grab the Wicked Witch. Hold on. Maybe I could just fly there. Let me see. Oh god! No, I can't go over there. Nope. I can't fly over there. Ah!
I suppose you expected me to come back with the bow tie and some entertaining.
Oh, did you get it? Oh, finally! Ah, that takes forever right there.
No, no, this can't be right. I must have developed a fault.
Look at that. The TARDIS. Huh. Oh, whoa.
Right. Daleks. It looks like they've been busy, too. Last time I was here, this place was in ruins. This Dalek manipulator arm should be compatible with that control switch. No, it's not on the blood velvet mask.
Is he talking to the audience? I think he is.
Nothing the sonic screwdriver can't repair. Patrolling Daleks everywhere. Keep an eye on those watchtowers, scanning for intruders.
Alright, gotcha.
Intruders will be exterminated.
Watch your step. I don't fancy taking a dip in a pool of toxic Dalek waste.
There we go.
Simple case of reversing the polarity. Even a pudding brain could have handled that.
Impossible!
Mission impossible. He's a doctor. Dang, now this one's a lot. Ah, darn it. Come on. Hold on. Oh no, darn it. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. There we go, finally. Whew. Davros.
It is fitting that you should be the first to fall to the power of the Daleks.
Sure, you must be running out of escape pods by now.
Darn it, I'm dead. It's the third time I have to edit this. Or second time, I think. There we go, now they're under my control.
I cannot control. I am your creator. We cannot alter.
And that'll be your fleet exploded, Davros. Hope you're well insured. See you next time, Davros.
And there we go, guys. We have completed the Dalek extermination of Earth for the Doctor Who level. We didn't save Clara, but that's fine. But anyways, guys, that is going to be it for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it. Sorry for the edits right there. I had to, like, there were, like, two people coming into my room. The two of them were my parents. But anyways, guys, thank you all so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And I hope you all enjoyed the video. And next time, we're going to find out what we do next. As always, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Peace. May the Force be with you and always. Take care.